Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. If you give presentations or online classes on Zoom, you've likely asked yourself whether your audience is truly paying attention. In regular Zoom meetings, it's easy to be distracted by multiple participant videos and clumsy screen share switching. And with limited webinar licenses at Weill Cornell, wrangling these issues in a regular meeting can be a challenge. If this sounds all too familiar, give Focus Mode a try. Focus Mode allows hosts to manage participant windows so that your attendees are only able to see their own videos and screen shares and the hosts. This is ideal for faculty and other educators who want to remove distractions during a lecture, but quickly switch back to displaying everyone's videos for group discussions. To use Focus Mode, first, make sure it's enabled in your account. Log into weillcornell.zoom.us with your CMeet and password and click Settings. Type Focus Mode in the search bar and toggle the option on. You should also make sure you're using the latest version of Zoom, so check for updates in your Zoom app. During your next meeting, click More at the bottom of your Zoom window and select Start Focus Mode. If you're screen sharing, the More button will be in your floating meeting controls. Click Start when you see the pop-up window to activate Focus Mode. As the host, your view won't change. You'll still see all of your participants' videos. But let's check out your participants' view. As a participant, I can only see my video and the host, but everyone else's videos are unavailable. I can also only see what the host decides to share. Now let's say this is a class and each student is sharing a presentation they've done. In Focus Mode, they can share and the host can decide to be the only one to review it or to share it with all participants under Share Screen. Once the student is done presenting, it's discussion time. You can easily turn off Focus Mode by going back to the More button and selecting Stop Focus Mode. Now everyone can see each other's video and have a riveting discussion. Sort of. Visit support.zoom.us for more information on using Focus Mode. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.weill.cornell.edu/tipup.